thing to do is push them as much as I can, whether that means to shout in their face.
Someone's going the wrong way there. No, nothing on.
Give them a boot or no, scrap that one.
Again, for stamina. But I will see everything. Make sure the specs in really good. If you're not balancing and you're cheating, I can see it.
Just motivate them, and I've found different ways of motivating them, whether they need to think about what their end goal is, or whether it's in front of 10,000 or two people. It's just as important that when they're performing to their best. Even in the warm-up, they need to have a good face.
In the warm-up, you need to still be going full out, 100% for every
style, so you can run cute, or you can strut it out, seven, eight, you've got four counts.
They need to be awesome, so everybody wants to watch us. So I guess I'm kind of like a system coach, something like that, but towards the session I'm really passionate about fitness and
do 8 kicks to the front
and making sure each individual is fit enough to perform a full routine, because we have a 15-minute session and like everyone's like dead by then, like including myself. So we're trying to make ourselves like really strong abs, strong arms. Also about performance, like I went to a dance college and everything is about the face. Like you can blag everything, not that we want to be on that, but it's all about the smile, it's about making people join in. And yeah. And I think the session went really well today. There was often like things we can improve on, but we're working towards what could be a really great team for the basketball. So yeah, all good things.
Yeah.
But I'm all for it.
Let's show them how it's done. It ain't over till we say, and we've only just begun.
Let me hear you say, yeah!
I'm kind of new to this squad, so like learning the choreography was kind of not easy, but obviously I'm kind of learning the formations, because when you're put in like different spaces, especially in today's training session, I didn't know like where I was supposed to be going, so that kind of makes me like not perform to the best of my ability, because I'm not sure where like I'm supposed to be. But I think with more practice, more training and knowing where I'm supposed to go, I'll obviously improve on that. So yeah. But overall I found that
we girls gonna run this, run this.
Hi everybody, my name's Lola. I'm with the London Lionesses. How you doing? I love being part of the stars and being a London Lioness. I've been with Luke at the moment for the last 3 months. I joined in one of their big auditions, and it's literally been amazing. We've gone from learning their routines, improving our flexibility, stretching and our stamina, and now that we're at the pool, we've got our kit, we're going to be performing soon at the London Copper Pots for the London Lions, so it's just crazy. Last week we had a big session with Carl, the CEO of All Stars. We had to showcase all of our routines, so that went well. I think Presley Bass, I made it to the team, me, Danielle, and Shirika, we all made it to the team, as well as many other people. So yeah, watch out for us. Every show, the London Lions, you're going to see one of us or all of us at lovely Lions, strutting our routine, strutting our femininity, showing girl power. We're going to be kicking, spinning, we're just going to be doing everything. We are here for women, the young girls, we're a form of empowerment. We want to be strong, we're lionesses. And we're just girls that just like to have fun, love to dance, and we support basketball. Hey, so look out for me. Lola.
My name is Danielle Latimer and I'm a member of the London Lionesses. And today we've just been having a really hot sweaty rehearsal aimed at the nerves.
And one! Rebecca, keep them arms nice and straight on the up, 5, 6, 7 and straight!
I'm from East London and I used to be Miss Middlesex, meaning that I competed in Miss England in 2012 and now I'm a London Lioness. A lot of people come in at different times because we had this big audition and then some people started dropping out. So then we've had to have a massive recruitment for the girls to come because obviously we're not really well established. So we're trying to grab the best lionesses that we can. But we've got some amazing routines and we're working really, really hard now. So
it's a killing off that.
Yeah.
Thanks, Amy.
Performing in the Village again. I actually performed there the opening ceremony, so it's going to be great to perform there again.
Okay, so we will be performing at each home game for the London Lions Basketball, British Basketball League at the Copper Box. So you can check out our Facebook pages and Twitter accounts. We're at London Lionesses. Say that again, we are at London Lionesses, and Facebook page is London Lionesses.